think with the horn you count.
I purposely put the horn up to give it a couple inches.
I think you got it. Sure, put these shoes on. Put these shoes on. Trade me. Oh, you totally made it.
Hey guys, look here. Look over here. You go up on your toes.
Do you want to go on the camel?
I can definitely ride on the camel.
Okay, we've established that. You're way taller than the thing. Okay, we get it. Brag, brag.
You can go on the camel because there's another one.
Oh, Titus is saying you can't go on the camel.
Yes, I can.
You can if you
want. Although you seem to say you can definitely, definitely go on the camel. Hmm. No, you just have to get up to that, to the number 36.
Okay. Why is there another one?
Right there, it says $8 a person.
It says $8.
No, he's talking about
for two?
Yeah, for two people, it's $8.
Oh, wow. Where do you see that? Why am I blind? Oh, she said? Cool. You guys must be pretty special.
This is so exciting.
Where have they been their whole life?
I mean, ride anything.
Remember chasing Miss Chrissy who took our
run dog.
She lives in Egypt.
No, Mark can sign.
I'm not superstitious, but I am a little stitious.
You need someone responsible.
that is not me. Don't get it twisted. Yeah.
This amazing ability to like, I could be chilling with the kids on the couch watching a movie and they're like half asleep. Megan comes in and then I don't even know what she does and they just like jump off the couch, start running around screaming. And
it's called being a mom. She don't have the right genetics. No, I'm kidding. She could be a hype man because she does make everything. First of all, she's good at planning. Second of all, she does make everything exciting, even for like adults. Not just kids. Okay guys, we could have saved a lot of money on our pergola pavilion thing by just building a square and then putting a tarp over it and then light. That looks fine. Could have saved about $1 billion. Dang it. And I think the camel adds a nice aesthetic. Pretty sure. Although he was Jesus. He had the power of flight. He could heal leopards. What was the other one?
His last name is Christ.
Am I being annoying? I'm seriously worried about that. Not enough to like stop being annoying, but just enough to have anxiety about it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the Ark and cry for a minute. If it starts getting floody, don't worry about it. It's supposed to happen.
Wait. Your shorts are short.
You know what? At least you got your Amish beard going on. Your biblical times beard. We're still in the Old Testament, so it's okay. Have you ever seen a camel butt this close? Me neither. They're kind of cute. I don't think I've ever seen a camel tail. I've never noticed what they look like. That is what they look like. Kind of like a stylized horse tail. That guy's a little bow-legged over there. That's okay. Here goes Lily and somebody else. Oh, Lily! Is it fine? Fastest mode of transportation.
In the east.
Look at their little coats. I love their little coats. Look how cute his face is. How have I never noticed how cute camels are? Oh my gosh, that's adorable.
He's showing his face for the camel.
He is. Look at those little toes. Oh, you're so cute, you little camel.
Wondering Traders, they have camels in Minecraft. I think they like having camels. Camels would be a really good pet to have.
Here comes Lily. Look at those feet. Look how they walk. Who does that remind me of? Do all camels walk toe out? Is it better than a horse? You know what? I never realized how much bigger camels are than horses. Like, look at that, how huge that head is. Okay, have you ever seen a unicorn riding a camel? Now you have. Whee! There goes Mackie. One hump or two, like sugar wise. Well, get it? Okay. That was bad. Nothing. I didn't say anything. I can't wait till my mom gets here. She'll laugh at my jokes. Frumpsters always getting offended. He laughed. I'm sorry.
Hey,
he laughed by not smiling. That's how he laughed.
Grandma Phil's got a scooter, so your mom said they're on their way. She wants to ride a camel real bad.
I want to ride a scooter real bad. I kind of want to ride a camel. Have you ever been on a camel?
It's not that fun.
Ride a giraffe.
Wait, you did ride a giraffe?
No, I would like to.
Oh,
I would like to open a camel up and see what it could do. That'd be fun.
I'd like to slide around a giraffe's neck. Like Fred Flintstone, except not on a dinosaur. Okay.
Well, Barney Fife talked about the giraffes.
Who's Barney Fife? Just
now
kidding.
You're really annoying. Put on some long pants.
I'm offended.
You're at that age.
I'm offended. I am at that age.
At that age.
Are you going to get a picture of you?
Yeah. Oh, sorry, sorry. Yeah. Wait, the camel's giant head is in the way. Although, he's so cute. Say cheese. it again.
That camel's name is Bo.
Bo?
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness, that's so cool. Which one's name is Titus?
Small Titus.
Oh. Do you know the other one's name?
No.
No. Here's Kai.
The one with eyes riding is the fastest camel.
It is? How fast can it run?
It's
how
fast? It's going.
Oh, okay. Got it. That's Kai, what's your camel's name? Archie. You're so cute, Archie.
See that hump right there?
It has water.
It doesn't have water in it.
Yeah. They pour water in their body so that they...
Are they better than horses?
They're very different.
Oh, okay.
These guys are smarter in some ways, but it also means they can be more stubborn.
Oh, yeah.
You ever got on and opened it up? You got
past
them,
no? No, they're too late. Oh, I would be a camel if I were an animal. Stubborn and lazy. That's me. Super big head. Have you heard of the Hingle big head? That's me. Is that one Bo? Our baby's name is Bo. I'm riding on a camel. His name is Archie. Hi, Archie. I don't need anybody to take my picture. I got this. Camel selfie. I guess if you think about it, like, people in the Middle East ride camels all the time. Yeah, well, I mean, they don't have the same American cuisine, I suppose. Get in here. I'm just doing a video. Okay, I'm gonna do a video.
Camel's coming up.
So you're gonna get the camel with you. Mm. Who's the biggest, me or the camel?
Mm. Just kidding. Oh wait, there. Camel head, grandma head. There we go. This one looks like the camel's coming out of your head.
Camel photo shot.
Okay, we just rode a camel in. We gotta do our hair. Wait, Grandma! Grandma's speeding up in front of us. Just did the camel. Then I gotta take my hair.
Stop, Mom, stop, stop.
It's on video, so. Alright, my hair. Come on.
Okay.
On video? Yeah, it's on video. So we just did the camels. Grandma's acting like a camel. She hung out with a pretty camel. Okay, now we're going to the snake thing. The Ark is ahead of us.
I can't believe you brought yourself.
And I'm a YouTuber now. Okay. Face it. Okay, and
the camel ride was great. We loved it.
Give us a thumbs up. Put a comment if you saw the camel ride.
I recommend the Ark to anybody. It is so cool, and the camel rides are so cool too. I tried to make it go like take off and bolt, but it would not do it. It's very well trained.
She usually doesn't talk like that. It's okay.
And I usually am quiet.
Yeah, yeah. She's usually quiet.
Yeah. The quiet one, all right.
Okay, so now we're going to the snake thing because the kids are there. Bye.
Okay, let's go. Bye.
Where's the snake set?
Over there.
Ironically, my hair is getting like crazy frizzy.
They didn't have hers on the Ark. Oh, there goes Grandma. Who knows where? Not us. She is getting on the Ark before it floods. She's got to go. She's not missing the Ark.